What is going on, guys? Today we are watching ReZero Season 2, Episode 6, and potentially Episode 7 in the same video. I haven't figured out whether I want to do that yet. If you haven't seen yesterday, I uploaded God of High School and Fruit Basket as a double episodes on my channel just because I was away last week, and I'm going to do that for the most of the videos this week. But I haven't decided whether I want to do it for ReZero yet. I'll see. Depends on how much time I have to edit and whatnot before the next episode comes out. So, without further ado, let's go right into the episode right now. I've been 2 weeks without ReZero, and now we've got two episodes in the space of an hour. Let's go. It was going too all right up until now. I think here's where it's going to start to kick in again. All the horrible deaths, probably, that we're so accustomed to. Oh, now Subaru's scared this time. He's taking a different path this time. Wonder how Emilia feels about this. Now that Subaru is most likely going to take control of it. Why is that, Garfield? That was different last time. That's interesting. Why? Yeah. Oh no, it's not going the way he wanted it at all. I get it. I do, but like, ugh. He's got the right intentions, but I guess he's just not going about it the right way. But he's also, the timeline's changing for some reason. Well, she's not going to pass it. Well, not at this moment in time, she can't. Yeah, you do. Surely not. Probably true, yeah. Ramp. Trust me, Ram, you're going to want to come back. Because you're too angry. Well. Sure. Why is it so different this time around? That's funny. Yes, it has happened before. No, he can't talk about it. Maybe he can talk about it. I don't know. Doubt. Then do it. Hey, we good for now. Oh. Has Petra never met Ram before? Wow. Well, now this is gonna go. She must just see Rem and be like, this is someone. This person looks exactly like me. This has to be someone of importance. Yeah, sure. Why? Why are you back, huh? You're back. Why are you back so quickly, huh? I thought you would be back for a while. Well, they do look alike, though. Was this not obvious? Was this not already mentioned? What? She don't know. I'm confused. She said she was nothing to do with the bad people. No way. Elsa, you put Petra down right now. Oh, thank God. Whose blood is that? Oh, it's hers. Oh, she's crazy. Oh my God. What's happening? What is that? Oh no. Is RAM for Dedica and a bit of Subaru, I guess, really not enough to be Elsa? Jeez. Definitely not. Where's Beatrice? Surely Beatrice would be able to do something. Oh, you wouldn't say that if you knew who Ram was, truly. Oh my God. Yeah, if Ram could remember who she truly was, she would go berserker mode right now. Bruh. God, this is so fucked. I don't know if she'd say that. She probably switched Roswell with Subaru, maybe. Beatrice is strong. Oh God. Oh. Oh, full beast mode. Oh, cool. Nice. That's pretty sick. Is this gonna be? Is this gonna be enough to beat Elsa? On, lads, we can do it. What? What is that? That's not going to be enough to stop him. Sending Subaru and Petra alone just to go and get Rem. This seems like a kind of bad idea. What happened to him? Can you take that thing out your back, please? Or was he supposed to leave it in? I don't know. Oh. Definitely should have talked that out earlier, like. No. Oh, what is this? Oh, I thought he died then. Oh no, what's happened? Oh shit. Oh shit. What is he holding? Oh, please don't say. Please don't say. Oh, that's so fucked. Fucking bitch. Oh. Oh no. I don't like how that ended. I mean, I think the best option would have been a reset. Because the further we get into this, I feel like at some point the next like checkpoint is gonna load, save point kind of. And then we might something might be lost, someone might be lost. This is kind of tough in this situation. And Beatrice isn't just gonna let Subaru kill himself, or she probably is not gonna let him die. Even if she killed Elsa now, if she got rid of Elsa, Petra, Frederica, and Ram would still be dead, and his ground dragon as well. This is not looking good. I don't know. But from what Elsa was saying there, and about what she knew, it feels like, well, maybe I'm getting the wrong idea here, but it feels like she was. It feels like there's a traitor. And we assume this was Frederica, but it's apparently not. Or Subaru was assuming this was Frederica. This is a tough situation. I'm glad the next episode that I get to watch is very, very soon. But yeah, I'm just gonna leave it there. I'm excited for the next episode. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have an interesting day. Peace out.